What's up, people? How are you all doing? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you're watching me from. Have you subscribed to this channel yet? Are we family yet? What are you waiting for? Please hit the red subscribe buttons and let's become family. Also, help me to give this video a mega thumbs up, okay? Help me give this video a mega thumbs up. I love you all. Thank you for clicking. To my old subscribers, you guys are the real MVP of this channel. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the support you guys have been showing me on this channel. And if you're just coming across my channel, thank you for also visiting. Guys, I'm bringing you guys Stone to DK to the table today. Yeah, we're going to discuss Stone to DK and her ex-husband, okay? And guys, Stone to DK, you all know Stone to DK has been doing so well for herself. She's been living her best life these days. But her ex-husband wouldn't let her be. Guys, look at Churchill, her ex-husband, who just welcomed his new wife that went abroad to give birth. She came back over the weekend, and since then this guy has been dicing Stone to DK. He's been putting up a lot of posts using style to annoy Stone to DK, but he doesn't know that Stone to DK doesn't even have his time. Stone to DK on a normal day would have giving it to him hot, but this lady has already moved on with her life, but this guy still is still following her about. I don't know if he still love her, because I know if you don't love somebody, when you guys are done, you guys are done. Nothing, everybody will go on his own way. But this guy is still bent on using some of his messages to attack Stone to DK, and Stone to DK have not even replied him for once, because the girl no even get time. She no get time at all. And I love the way she is carrying herself now. I love the way Stone to DK carry herself. She don't have time to troll anymore. She don't have time to saga anymore. You all know when Stone to DK was into this saga, she gave it to this guy hot. She gave it to this guy with part 10. But now the girl no even get time, no even gain time. But this guy kept on, he will keep on doing things to annoy the girl and all that. Look at the post he made on Instagram. The best thing about life is that everything I have lost, I've replaced with it. Okay, look at the comments from our angry Nigerian people. This one said, trying so hard to cover up his pain. If you want to talk to Stone to DK, talk direct, man, and tag Stone to DK. This one say, I beg, go and see that. It's too early now for you to say that. This one say, Babana, the lady has already moved on. Move on too. People should tell him. We could not tell her. Laugh out like coming from somebody with a fuck up past. Just imagine. Look at the kind of comments people are bashing at him. This guy called Chochi. In problem, no be here. Oh. Stop trying to make us believe you are happy. You are doing much. And this guy really, with all the things I'm seeing right here, seeing now, this guy was the one that hot Stone to DK at first, after lying to her that he was the son of Obasanjo and the rest, that claim things he was not, that he has this, he had that. At the end of the day, nothing to show for it. And Stone to DK even have to form that this guy bought her a car when he didn't buy her a car, just to rep this guy a little bit. Made this guy been guesswork, but this guy no just walk in line with Stone to DK and the rest. But today the guy don't remarry. Within the child, let us know, be saying don't remarry, saying they happy, in they happy with him wife and a new wife, don't give him baby boy and all that. And even they name the Peking king. But make I tell you guy, only one king we know, only one king all of us know. Any other king is a counterfeit. Yes, so any other king na counterfeit him be. Now only Stone to DK oh na no say we be king. Your own fee be, maybe we fee give him prince. Understand? Make we no dey greedy. You understand? Because marriage no be by force. Marriage mustn't work for everybody. We fit give your second son prince, okay? That one day okay, but no be for you to come carry a king name. Give this your second son is not possible because we totally get compound people will come for you. We are going to come for you. Chochil, please forget about Tonto DK. You are married now. Face your marriage. Face your marriage, Oga. Face your marriage and leave Tonto DK. And on the second news, Sharon just got herself a very, very beautiful car. Can you guys see this Sharon, car? Where did this girl get this so from? Eh? Where are you guys cutting this so? Mona cut so from me now. We see the apple.
Oh my God, baby,
Sharon
this
not even post
her
handle. The person who post her now. Her very, very
wow,
good friend, Destiny.
This is awesomely beautiful. When I mean, oh my God, this one, Caleb Moto. How can I see?
Congratulations,
Sharon. Oh my
God.
Where is this girl? Hey. I'm casting you this morning.
Way.
If you don't want us to see your car,
please, in case you've not subscribed to this channel, I beg. More subscribe. More like this video. And more share this video out.
Wow.
I beg you to help this channel. This channel is still this channel. I still baby channel. More move this channel.
Let's get the front view.
I beg.
Let's get the camera.
Thank you guys for watching.